No, he hasn't.
Amen.
Want to go through it again?
Amen.
Anybody speak to somebody with a PA system? He does it so he can hear himself.
Yes.
When I'm recording alone in the radio, yes, you know what I do? I put on headphones. Why? So I can hear myself.
Yes.
And then if I can get you to hear me, we both can get saved. I wish I knew why it is that we precious people here who have been so privileged,
yes,
on a daily basis,
yes,
to literally become Bible living people.
Hallelujah.
Never heard on that wise either, have you? Bible believing or Bible living? Let me try that again, all right? You're so hard to talk to. Come on. Am I yelling?
No.
Am I speaking foreign language?
No.
I just said to you, we are Bible living people. Another, that's called coining a phrase.
What,
let me have your coin, please. I'm coining a phrase. Next. Took it right out of the mint. Stand. I'd like to know why, in this place here, after all these years, that constantly I got to come in and say something to you, and all I want you to get that dumbed down look on your eyes. You don't know how to have an open face. You don't know how to respond to something that is true. It doesn't encourage you. Really? Well, is that the way you react? Huh? No, you know it's not. What do you want to do? Put on a happy face. I wish there was, I was praying almost, and God, what can I say to these people without having to rebuke them, scream at them, holler at them? Because it's harder on me to holler at you. It takes a lot out of me to have to rebuke you. You see, when you've got to get something inside of people and they're hard, you've got to be real hard. And what's happened with this house? Why, we're the only people on the face of the earth that fulfills much of the characteristic of the church.
Yes.
In this last time.
Yes, Lord.
In the day you hear the voice?
Yes.
How many times have you heard the voice?
Yes.
How many times?
Thank you.
Well, I don't know. Now, wait a minute, I'm Rochelle. Now, wait a minute. I don't believe you're the voice. There we go. You either believe it's the voice or you don't.
That's right. Yes. Amen. Yes, Lord.
What says that? Well, then the day you hear the voice,
yes.
Have you done that?
Yes.
Have you done that?
Yes.
Even though you were told,
yes,
harden not your hearts, as they did in the day of provocation. You know what they did in the day of provocation? They went to another God. What do you do if you're provoked? Look for another voice.